something exciting is going to happen for all Sankey Swee lovers.
Yes, we have reached the Times Square now. This is the fourth episode of our USS series, and we will give you a full city tour of New York in this vlog. Watch it till the end to know all the details, the real picture of NYC, and especially our Times Square stint.
The iconic place where Shah Rukh Khan shot his song, Kal Ho Na Ho.
Okay, it's downtown and uptown. Mm-hmm. This.
New York, often called New York City or simply NYC, is the most populous city in the United States. It is one of the world's most diverse destinations. Mere paas sirf do hi din the to explore, and I did make the most of it. Pehle din ke tarah, we took the train from New Jersey and in half an hour reached New York. We arrived at the Macy's Herald Square.
This is the biggest Macy store in the whole world. They sponsor the New York Parade and the fireworks on 31st.
Yahi pe you will find the hop on hop off bus and various packages to choose from.
It's two routes, okay? It's downtown and uptown. Mm-hmm. This downtown take hour and a half. Uptown take 1 hour.
You can opt for either uptown or downtown tour or both, or take an unlimited package as well. Humne uptown and downtown opt kiya, which cost us $59 or almost 5,000 Indian rupees. We thought pehle thodi pet puja kar liya jaye and explored some street food, which was very delicious. Yahan se our journey started, and I must say it was such an enjoyable ride. We were all given these earphones to listen to the guided city tour while we enjoyed our ride. Itne bade bade buildings, colorful crowded markets, beautiful sceneries, bahut maza aa raha tha. Our first stop was the famous Brooklyn Bridge. Ye bridge India mein to Shah Rukh Khan ne famous kar diya with his dreamy Kal Ho Na Ho visuals. The Manhattan Bridge is also nearby, and वहाँ भी इस movie की shooting हुई है.
Brooklyn Bridge, यहाँ पे एक like pathway है जहाँ पे लोग cycle चलाते हैं. यहाँ पे Shah Rukh Khan ने Kal Ho Na Ho गाने पे वो walk किया था. I think the song.
ये देखिए, इस जगह पे एक ढंग की फोटो लेना became a task. There was so much crowd कि खड़े रहने की जगह नहीं थी. So we moved to the back side of the bridge. यहाँ ब्रिज का व्यू तो नहीं मिला, but सांस लेने का स्कोप ज्यादा था. This was another viewpoint to see both the bridges, and यहाँ भी some scenes of the movie were shot.
जहाँ पे भी आप जाओ वहाँ पे construction का काम चलता रहता है. Everywhere I could see JCB, construction work, zones of that. आप मेरे पीछे देख सकते हो एक खूबसूरत नजारा सेंट्रल पार्क का. चारों तरफ ग्रीनरी इज लाइक फुल ऑन. यहाँ पे लोग जॉगिंग कर रहे हैं, साइकिलिंग कर रहे हैं, कोई स्केटिंग कर रहा है.
लोगों के एंटरटेनमेंट के लिए भी बहुत अरेंजमेंट्स है यहाँ, एंड दीज सर्व एज लाइवलीहुड फॉर देम एज वेल. सेंट्रल पार्क इज अ फेवरेट शूटिंग स्पॉट फॉर फिल्म मेकर्स एज वेल. ये फाउंटेन तो आपको याद ही होगा. यहाँ कल होना हो के अलावा हॉलीवुड के बहुत सारे और मूवीज की शूटिंग भी हुई है.
Bethesda Fountain from movie Home Alone 2, John Wick, Gossip Girls from movie Avengers, Walking Mall, Central Park from movie Made in Manhattan, Jennifer Lopez. From India?
Yeah.
You know movie Kal Ho Na Ho?
Yes, I know that. That Kal Ho Na Ho was shot here. That Kal Ho Na Ho, yeah, right here. And
You can even enjoy a scenic boat ride here. Hop on, hop off bus lene ka fayda yahi hai. You don't have a time limit to explore any place. You can hop off, spend as much time as you want at your spot and hop on the next available bus. Our next stop was Statue of Liberty. इस व्यू के लिए आपको व्हाइट हॉल टर्मिनल पे हॉप ऑफ करके स्टैटन आइलैंड फेरी लेनी है एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज दिस फेरी इज फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट एंड इसी वजह से थोड़ा क्राउड भी ज़्यादा ही मिलेगा आपको. दिस विल टेक यू अराउंड द NYC कोस्ट लाइन एंड यू कैन एंजॉय दिस ब्यूटिफुल व्यू. The Statue of Liberty is a colossal neoclassical sculpture on Liberty Island in New York Harbor. This copper statue is a gift to the US from the people of France and is recognized as a universal symbol of freedom and democracy. It was designated as a national monument in 1924. Finally, we reached the most awaited place, the Times Square.
Guys, यहाँ पे हमारा ग्रीटिंग होने वाला है सैंकी स्वीट ब्लॉग्स का.
एंड हियर इट इज. दिस वॉज अ वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर अस एज वेल एज आवर सैंकी स्वीट स्क्वाड. ट्रस्ट मी, आई वॉज ऑन क्लाउड 9000. आपको कैसा लगा हमारा ये सरप्राइज फॉर यू? डू लेट अस नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me.
Like this vlog, then please press the like button, subscribe our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Signing off, Sankey from Sankey and Sui Vlogs from the streets of Times Square.